Marx. He is a comedian, actor, mime artist, and musician who lived between 1888 and 1964. His style was mostly visual, rarely speaking at all.